Hi, I'm AJ Villegas with Best Buy. I'm working from home using my laptop. Here are some tech tips to get the best sound from your laptop during video conferences and remote meetings. One of the first things you're going to do is improve the sound that you're hearing. Sure, you can use the speakers that are built in, or you can use some headphones like these earbuds, or what I use are over-the-ear headphones. The next thing you're going to look at is how well you are being heard. Now, the laptop will have a microphone built in. Sometimes webcams even have microphones built in. But if you want to sound your best, an external mic is likely going to be the best solution. Here's a few examples of different microphones.
This is a test of the internal microphone on the laptop.
This is a test of the microphone built into my external webcam.
This is a test of the microphone built into my headphones.
This is a test of my external microphone. And the last thing you're going to do is make sure everything sounds good in the application that you're using. Here in Microsoft Teams, I'm going to go ahead and click on my user. Then I'm going to click on Settings. Once that new window comes up, I'm going to click on Devices. I'm going to make sure that my speaker, which is my headset, my microphone, and then I'm going to click Make a Test Call. This is going to set up a test call for me to test the audio that I'm hearing through my headphones and the way my microphone sounds. Once the test call is completed, you will see the results. You can click Close. If you have any questions, ask us in the comments. Thanks for watching. Bye.